All right, guys, so I fucked up. I forgot to hit the record button. But luckily, you guys didn't miss much. Well, actually, you guys missed a lot. Because from where I was, it was heads gone. Because from where I left off, you guys can fuck right off. Because from where I left off the last time, oh, give me these. I was so much farther back. Now I am going to be stopping because I am doing a lot of things on my phone. Like I said, I will be stopping from time to time because I am... Oh, shit. I am currently doing something on my phone. Did you hear him? He said, I need backup.
Something spectacular. Everything comes full circle. We return to the beginning. And now, you will witness history in the making.
History? 5 years old? You tortured kids. We were kids.
You were part of something greater. You owe it to me that you are still alive. That you are stronger than others, special. That you are stronger than I could have imagined. Yet not as strong as me. Any last words?
What have you done to my sister?
Sister?
What have you done to Mia?
Aiden, you're alive.
Run.
help me. I gotta take. What the fuck?
Run! He's transforming.
I ended up climbing on top of it. Why do you keep shutting the fucking door, bitch? Stop fucking shutting the door, bitch. I ain't gonna lie, I kinda forgot where to go.
Show me your arm. Come on. I won't bite. Well, not hard. We have something in common. I was one of that crazy fucker's subjects, too.
Mia, did you know a girl named Mia?
Mia? No. Who's Mia?
She's my sister. We were in a GRE place together. I have to find her.
Well, if she's alive, she must be pouring herself water somewhere in the city.
What?
Not that I'd blame her.
What are you saying? Fuck you!
Well, Gadjo, sign of the times. What we live in. Just saying.
I have to find her.
Well, first, let's fuck out of here. Not sure we managed to ditch that psycho.
Nightmares about what he did to us.
All the time. That's why I want to kill the fucker. Waltz is number 3 on my list.
Wait, you got a hit list? Seriously?
Do I look like I'm kidding? The city's got a lot of trash, and I'm the maid who's gonna make it the capital of cleanliness.
Who else is on?
Besides Waltz, Butcher, Hathon, and... You know, it's a very long list. There's a few small fries that deserve a bolt between the eyes as well.
And by whose authority are you doing this?
You kidding me? The highest court of justice in the land. My own noble authority, your honor. And you? What were you doing with that bastard Hackon?
How did you know I knew him?
Who do you think shot him when you were romancing each other in the cabin? So, what's your link with him?
You'll have a hard time believing this, but he saved my life. When I came to town, I was infected, and no biomarker. People at the bazaar wanted to hang me.
Sure, I'd do it myself.
But he got me out of there, got me a biomarker. Can't believe he duped me.
He dupes everyone.
Really?
Maybe. Better forget about him.
Okay.
We gotta go.
Yes, we do. I need my paraglider. Just saying.
Aiden, you there?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Wow. I thought you were gone. Apparently, Waltz was doing these experiments on the sly. Fucking psycho.
But, and no one in the GRE noticed?
At some point they did. I heard that's why they kicked him out. Too bad it was too late.
Akon. Why is he on the list? Because he killed Lucas?
No. I like those blue puppets, the PKs. But no, I don't give a shit about Lucas's death.
And why then? Dylan gave me this before he died. Waltz killed him.
Fucking. So he got him after all.
Also, Dylan told me to find someone named Lawan. You know who that is?
Maybe we were meant to meet each other. The universe brought us together for some fucked up reason.
What?
I am Lawan. Dylan wanted to contact Frank. He said the PK commander, Lucas, found something. Something Waltz had been looking for a long time. He wanted to escape the city so that Waltz wouldn't get it.
The GRE key? I have it now.
Probably. Lucas died because of this gizmo. Dylan, too. Watch out. Or you'll be next. It's valuable. For Waltz, invaluable, I suppose. So you'd better not lose it. Look out!
What's going on?
Impossible. Waltz must have switched on the generators.
Waltz? But why?
Don't know. Who knows what's in that fucker's head? Come on, hurry, ladies, before they go off.
Is delayed.
You're fucking welcome. Hurry, Aiden.
Inhibitor container detected.
Funny. Fuck. Oh, shit. Look! Light's here too!
Look. It's all lit
it's
up.
It's fucking unbelievable! Come up to the roof. We'll check it from above.
The
see you at the top.
The Savior is coming to lead us to heaven.
Thought it'd work. We were fucking duped.
At least it's.
Yeah. So, look. Aiden, they're back on. They're fucking coming back on! You see that, Aiden? You see that? It's beautiful! Oh, I can't believe it! No, I just can't believe it!
Lavon, you seeing this?
Oh, I see it, Danyar. I'm at a lookout point, and it's quite the show.
How'd this happen? Ark is held for 15 years, and suddenly this?
I don't know. Don't know. But we need to find out.
Then drop by the canteen and let's talk. Been missing you like last year's snow, Loka.
While shotgunning beers and screwing bartenders.
You know me. It's a gift.
What put you there, dumbass?
Something's wrong.
No. Oh, no, 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 no! No! Fuck! What the hell's going on?
So that's the fisheye. Okay, how do we get there?
The fisheye's got it.
You gotta wait, but why?
We need to check the substations. One's over there, level with the PK.
What about the fisheye?
Listen, I want to help you, and I will help. We'll do this together. But you have to understand, it's the first. It's been the same situation for 10 years. 10 years of this fucking darkness. We gotta check this out.
How do we... It's easier than it looked.
Can't believe that.
I think Walt's turned the power on.
Nice. But you better keep practicing if you hope to beat me.
I didn't know it was a race.
It's always a race, Aiden. Control.
Okay, from here it's not far at all to the substation. Go there and activate it.
On my own?
You're a big boy. You'll figure it out. There's another one near the metro. I'll check that one. If we get one or both of these working, it means we can activate all of them.
Hey, but how do I activate it?
It's not rocket science, Aiden. Those are old systems. I guess we need to make sure fuses and cables are working.
I'm sorry, I'm back to G. Fuck. See, I like this part of the... I like this central loop, where it doesn't have that fucking cloud.
Can it be made to fly faster?
Wow.
Those paragliders? It used to be a Night Runner's favorite toy.
Are you a Night Runner?
Me? Night Runner? I wish. They were really something, Aiden. Real heroes. The only thing I had in common with them was substance abuse. But maybe. Thank you.
How did you not die?
Check what happened to the power. Anything else about it?
That's top secret military information.
We're trying to figure out how to get up there.
Just go ahead and tell them everything, why don't you? Every last detail.
Well, what's the big secret, huh? We need to get this piece of shit working, that's what.
My colleague's vastly oversimplifying things, but his gist is correct. There are obvious signs of the electricity having returned, and this here appears to be a substation. It and others like it are capable of transmitting electricity throughout the city. We have orders to get this building functioning once more.
Meaning, turn it back on.
Unfortunately, without climbing equipment, access to it is severely limited.
I can climb up there without the equipment.
You'd be willing to do that? You'd be doing a great favor for the peacekeeper.
Think it was something about his mother and a goat.
Hey, you guys know this one? What did the bullet say to the man that got shot?
Just passing through.
Yeah!
You severed his limbs with a machete, Nitaf. Technically speaking, that's a melee weapon, while bullets are reserved for...
I'm glad you're fine, too.
Still want to climb up there, Aiden? Not for free, of course.
We reward specialists fittingly.
On no time like now.
If you need any help up there, give us a holler over the radio.
Aglot's electronics.
However, from here, I can estimate the level of damage done to the apparatus.
Aglot's got a knack for electronics.
Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button.
How's it look?
Somebody was in a big hurry when they took offline.
I would surmise the main circuit suffered a break. Find a cable and connect the source of power to the transmitter. That should restore the circuit.
Yep, I'm on top of the substation, trying to connect power to the transmitter.
I wasn't a piece of cake in here, after all. Sure you're gonna make it?
I met a bunch of PKs who couldn't get to the substation themselves.
So that's why you haven't called.
You should see him. I decide which one I like more.
You know that I'll cost you, right? The peacekeepers, they're all right. But they're not the sort to hell out of the kindness of their hearts.
I wouldn't know what to do if it wasn't for them. Besides, they're down there, and I'm the one up here.
Tough choice, huh? I wouldn't give it to them. I mean, fuck them. They have their own. And what about the free folk? Someone should be on their side. Who else, if not people like us?
I'll think about it.
Just don't take too long, Goddard.
Wait, what?
I'm already done here, and you're dicking around over there.
Always with the competition, huh?
That's one down, then we have three down here, which has to go. I really don't know. I didn't do this, actually. Yeah, so anytime I stop, just skip forward a little bit. It's literally just me on my phone most of the time. That means there's another way down to 30. Oh, it's down here. How about that? Yes, Charlie, yes. Shut up. I don't care about your inhibitor container bullshit. And the last one has to be all the way up top. Alright, there's number two. And my guess is... Yep. Yeah, like I said, anytime I stop like that, just skip forward. Oh, I'm already there. Not like I need it.
At me?
Nah, your choice. And I know why. But if it were me, I'm for the free folk all the way. There are a lot more substations. If we could get them all going.
Can we first go to the fisheye?
Yeah, sure. Let's meet in the canteen. I'll wait for you there.
Oh, shit. What you doing, baby? Oh, so you're not coming down here yet? As y'all know, that was my wife, my lovely wife. I can't see shit. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna go and get this thing upgraded, this paraglider, and then we're gonna call it. I ain't gonna lie to you, it scared the absolute shit out of me. Alright, we got one more thing to do, actually. We're gonna take over this place. Where are all my throwing knives? I wonder, I only had two. And I don't have blueprints to make more. Oh yeah, I do. Oh, and I also have a bow. And this, which is shit, apparently. Now, he mentioned that if you shut off the generator, which I think if you shut off the windmill, it attracts the zombies in. we'll just have to see. I didn't do that right, then we'll go back and do it later. That was easier than I thought. I don't even know why I'm upgrading the consumables. I don't even use them. Boom. way, I definitely don't need honor now. I can get on. All right, let's see what this bitch has. Plumber's choice, dirty katana. She has got a better thing there. I thought she had was a better bow. How much of that do I have? Oh. Can I actually modify a crossbow? You can't, but I can replace this one. Oh, and I also seen something. What was it? There it is. Can you upgrade that? Hold up. You can't, but it must be rare. It has to be like a rare thing. Does anyone know what that means, by the way? Gajo? But alright, that's gonna do it for this video, y'all. And I will see y'all in the next one.